season, and tonight he takes that car hard and over right under the drummer's diesel incorporated billboard located on the west end of the track here. Our safety crews wait quickly out there. Word from the edge of the track here that Shane's okay. So Shane Roebling is okay. He is not out of the car yet, however, because we still have to right that car and make it safe for him to exit the roll cage of the 31 Sprint car tonight. But Shane is okay.
There's Glanton late coming out, so maybe some problems developed on that 25. And he will go to the tail for being late. So Glanton surrenders the sixth spot. Line up on the back row. Well, no, Shane Glanton thought maybe 007 of Johnson was going to give that spot up, but no, Glanton will start 10th. Went for the sixth starting spot, so his work's cut out for him. Six cars go. The top two will go to the redraw. We're looking for green.
Mars in Pennsylvania.
84X of Josh Johnson. All drivers answer the bell. So, we are just about ready to go. Looking for green next time on. The wildest, hottest late model show on dirt. We're going to show you how hot it's going to be. Light it up, Paul!
That's nothing. Yeah.
Want to see it again? This man, Jimmy Mars. Those are your 24 starters for tonight's main event, race number 17 of the 2011 Championship Points Chase. The drivers getting in position, moments away from getting them under power and starting to move around. Then we will break them off into the four wide, followed back by side-by-side and the green flag at 50 laps. We're looking for a couple of the drivers. Joey Peterson has made it out. Not see Cole Schill in the 44. Jill George has yet to present the 22. So we are a couple cars shy of getting underway. See some movement back there in the pit area. One car on the move. Thank you. Jill and Jill George will go to the tail for B plate. Tim McCready pulling to the infield in the race track. Something wrong with 39. He's on the infield. Tim McCready slowed down. Thank you. Edwards rarely drops out of an event with mechanical issues. That's the case here tonight. We get set to go now. 31 remaining.